constantly do that, and then when we leave breeding season, we got applicants typically, we have more males than females. And that's what people end up getting. And when we can't, even if there's not a female around, they will wipe the territory. So if the water source is too small, they start getting testy with each other and trying to drive the other male out, even if there's not a female around. So that creates a number.